We have been trying to maintain a control on the illegal importation of onions and other goods. So I didn't see it as a major problem, to be honest. They said to me that they were not selling onions quickly enough because there seems to be contraband onions on the market. Well, I went to the market on Monday morning early. On Saturday, I visited the farm. I made contacts with BFDC, I made contacts with the importers, the wholesalers, and I went Monday to see what was in the market. But on Saturday night, we elaborated a plan to try to control the importation. This plan was within customs, Baja, agriculture, and police. That was Saturday night after I came from the farm. Sunday, Monday, we went to the market. I personally walked the market, and I didn't see any signs of imported onions, which is good to me. I also met the Orianas there with their vehicles loaded with onions, selling onions at a good price. In speaking to the vendors, they had a little meeting with me, and they said that they don't support buying contraband. But when the price of onions being sold locally goes up, then it provides that incentive for contrabandidos to bring in onions. So they said the problem with the onions from that family, the price is too high. The wholesalers have said the same thing to me. There is no use of having abundant food around and people can't buy it. That is not what the Ministry of Agriculture is about. We have to balance it. The farmers have to make money, and so the consumers have to be able to afford it. So what we are asking is that the farmers sell at an affordable price. You have established your cost of production, and then you put a markup on that, and that will be, it's a just price.